Yeah, this project was it was an auto branch that we had closed a few years ago. We were still using the ATM, but it was just a building that was sitting there in downtown Prairie Grove. I've worked for city planning departments and for architecture firms, engineering firms, and I'm always looking for new ways to make projects go further, to do more things. So I was asked to come up with an idea to what we could do with that auto branch building to make it something useful for the community, creating a park pavilion where we could use the existing drive-thru canopy as kind of a shelter for picnic tables and for benches, and creating a nice landscape area so that people that are antiquing or enjoying downtown Prairie Grove could come use it for extra parking, for picnics, for taking pictures, or just relaxing. And projects like this help strengthen our brand by showing that Arvest wants to help the community, wants to create a better community for the people that it serves.